Grace Cafe. Is there a good happy guest?
Yes. Kes sang so well.
Yes, Kes, Cassandra definitely sang so well, but no, this is Cassandra, you're backstage. I gotta say, trust me guys, you don't want to hear it. But are you ready for what's coming up next, Cassandra?
Of course, there are so many more songs to go. So next up, we have Xiaomin. She will be singing Love is Forever, 爱是永恒, from the musical Xue Langhu, also known as Snow Wolf Lake. It was Hong Kong's very first modern musical. So for those of you in the crowd who know Jackie Chong, a Canto pop artist, he was the artistic director of this show, and he was also the lead character of the musical.
Yes, yeah, I'm not going to lie, for a minute I thought you said Jackie Chan over there, but it's not Jackie Chan, so there's not going to be any martial arts fighting or anything. But after Xiaomin, we also have Da Zhong. Da Zhong will be performing Rainbow Medley. And it's titled Rainbow Medley because it's a mashup of The Rainbow Connection and Somewhere Over the Rainbow. And you know what, guys? These are two pieces that I personally grew up listening, so it's very nice to see it coming back here tonight. And if you don't know, The Rainbow Connection is actually a song from the Muppets movie. Did you know that?
I know, and it's sang by Kermit the Frog.
Yes, it is indeed sang by Kermit the Frog. And Somewhere Over the Rainbow is a ballad sung by actress Judy Garland, written for the movie The Wizard of Oz.
So that's actually a very exciting lineup. Let's wait no longer and invite on stage Xiaomin and Da Zhong with SMU Symphonia.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, it was definitely very impressive. You know what? I'm enjoying myself so much that if I could have it my way, tonight would not end. I would just keep going.
Yes, but Jeremiah, all good things must come to the end. But the good news is we're about to end this concert with a musical that I really enjoy as well. Do you know what it is?
No guesses, but tell me the guess.
Okay, so it's actually The Phantom of the Opera, a musical with music by Andrew Lloyd Webber. So it's actually based on a French novel. So it centers the plot revolving around a beautiful soprano singer, Christine, who became obsessed with this mysterious, disfigured musical genius.
I see. Guys, did you also know that The Phantom of the Opera is one of the longest running shows in Broadway history, winning the 1988 Tony Award for Best Musical Film?
Of course, I was there when they actually came a few years ago.
In 1988?
Alright,
but this evening we are really happy to have Charlotte as Christine and Sutton as the Phantom. And they will be singing Music of the Night, Think of Me, All I Ask of You, and more. So sit back, relax, and enjoy as SMU Symphonia brings to you Phantom of the Opera. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause.